there that you will find your destiny. It is there that you will face the one bearing the mask of Streaky Breaky. And so, Zelos made his way to Daespress. Wait, that's not it. What? This is the one. And so Zelos made his way to Daespress. What? Okay.
Four hearts? Four hearts of damage?
What the
four hearts?
What the
four
fuck
hearts
is that?
Of damage?
Oh my.
Four hearts? Four hearts of damage? Four hearts? Four hearts of damage? Four hearts? Four hearts of damage?
Oh my god.
Four hearts? Four hearts of damage? Four hearts?
Is that even hitting them?
Four hearts of damage? Four hearts?
I don't even know if that's even
hitting them. Four hearts of damage?
That could get a little bit annoying hearing that over and over again.
Four hearts of damage?
Okay, bye.
Four hearts? Four hearts of damage? Four hearts? Four hearts of damage? Four hearts? Four hearts of damage? Four hearts?
Four hearts of damage?
Four hearts?
Four hearts of damage?
Four hearts? Four hearts of damage? Four hearts? Four hearts of damage?
Oh my god, shut
four
up!
Hearts? Four hearts?
Four of hearts damage? Of damage?
Boom. For some reason, Woosh thought that was brilliant. We found the incendiary hookshot. Heck yeah. Lay waste to everything in your path, yourself hopefully not included. So you brought this idea back. I bet it works exactly the same way too. Yeah, it's the exact same item. But it seems like it operates a little bit differently. Is there any TK? Of course. No, did I say TK? I meant Team Secrets.
Four hearts! Four hearts damage!
Yeah. Yeah. Everything is making me yeah. I got some money. Like, can you imagine what kind of thing that is? It's a spinning knife thing! It's bouncing back and forth off the walls! It looks very unsafe! It's literally knives spinning around on a bar, bouncing off the walls! Yeah. No, I shall live. Stop bouncing. Oh my, you bastard. You slimy, slippery thing. Ooh. I cheat. Woosh got him fucked up.
Oh.
found the Arctic Hookshot. 4 years, damn it, it took 4 years for Moosh to get off his lazy butt and make this, and it wasn't even really worth the wait, but at least the set is complete. Also, it freezes water, just in case that wasn't clear. No flippers in this quest. Woo! Let's go. Everything goes boom! What are you? Like that one guy is like, now that was the buzzkill, that one there. Like just completely ruins my fun. Ooh, round one. Dude, why? But why? Why were you there? And I bet that's everything. Like, that is everything. That's what is like, this whole puzzle's waste because I was supposed to go through that door, or something like that. Or either that, or that's way back. I don't know, this looks crazy. Okay. So if you go over there before putting, if you go on this area here before putting that hookshot down, you get trapped there. Reasonable solution would be to just do whatever. I'm very helpful. Ah, shit. One damage hammer. Go villa that. Spiked floors, goddess of wisdom. Okay, gotcha. This is really a team. A team, like. You really, I'm not even gonna say it. And I only had to climb the freaking tower to get parallel worlds. Well, start to get the scoop cussing. You are Zelos Phoenix, yes? Word is, you have stood undefeated through many battles, and I suppose that's why you're here, facing me. Ah well. All good things must come to an end, but first, let me introduce myself. I am Brock Lesnar. I am Dace's gym leader. I believe in rock hard defense and determination. That's why my Pokemon are all the rock types. Do you still want to challenge me? Fine then, show me your best. Swindling begins. Okay, wait, what? I'm not gonna beat him. Shit on you. Oh my. Magnificent battle, but as I told you, our good things must come to an end. Behold, I still have this, the mask of Streaky Breaky. I'll admit, nobody has ever pushed me this far. I never had to call upon the mask's power. Even I don't know what will happen if I put on. So shall we find out? I said Kefka before. Ha ha ha, it's finally here. Gaze upon my glorious new form. The glorious new form is Duke, and the mask of Streaky Breaky was just the mask of truth. Fool. The mask and my new body exist on a higher plane of existence than your own. You cannot perceive my new form, and so this world, struggling not to collapse under me, shows you something familiar. Do not confuse me with fools such as Duke or Truth. I see, so basically you've joined the League of Kefka Palette Swap Villains. Got it. Chip away at the fourth law all you like. It will not save you. Now I return to my planned schedule for the evening. Eat, sleep, break the streak. Dead. Okay, and I'm dead. Is that it then? Because I think I read somewhere that this boss is unbeatable. Okay. Okay, so it's definitely a moosh boss when there's some fucking lasers going on. Oh my. Oh. So what the true ending of the game is when you lose. So like you lose and you talk to him and then... Jeez, where the fuck you get that sound effect? Oh my god, well... What? Oh my. Now that I have beaten you, I have no more reason to fight. I have other places to be, other streaks to break. Farewell. Wait, before you go, I have a question for you. As the one person who ever pushed me to my limit, I suppose I could permit you that. Are you sure you're really Brock Lesnar? What? Of course I am. You see, I've seen the real Brock Lesnar, and he's nothing like you. He doesn't speak much. I don't think the man's ever spoken a single eloquent sentence in his life. He's more beast than man, and if he ever were to have a second form, I imagine he'd have muscles on his muscles. He certainly wouldn't lose what he did have, so what I'm saying is, it doesn't all add up. Once again, are you really Brock Lesnar? No, I can't. I'm sure I couldn't be. It couldn't be that I am a fake? Something in Zealous words made Brock Lesnar lose his confidence. His death animation, held back for many years, was finally triggered. Curse you, Zealous Phoenix! What? Okay. Moosh Force? Welcome, Zealous. I'm the host, Miss, whatever, Moosh Force, Holy Spurgery Power. I will tell you to find all sacred information. The Puzzle Moosh has figured out a way to rip graphics into 8-bit tiles in ZC, allowing for more color accurate rips, such as this Triforce room. Zealous, yeah, that is great. Yo, Moosh, how did you do it? Moosh, well, you see, first I took a screenshot of the original room in GIMP and generated an index color palette allowing for all the colors in the original image. Then I imported that palette into ZQuest from the image and saved a second image using the red palette. Mooshforce. Yeah, nobody wants to hear you brag about the stupid hoops you had to jump through to rip some tiles, Moosh. Moosh. Oh, quite right. I got a little carried away there. Anyhow, Zealous, you have successfully broken the streak. How does it feel? It feels pretty great, actually. I'm free to actually freaking enjoy video games again. I am glad to hear that. As a reward for completing this quest, I will tell you about my powers. Now it is my turn to brag. My power is to bring people through the parallel worlds from two places. Nah, I kid. Wouldn't that be the dumbest thing? Though, in truth, I'm freaking omnipotent. I can do whatever, whenever, probably. And so I will grant you one wish. Yo, we're granting wishes now? But that requires effort. One Moosh just like died? Now touch me, Zealous, with a wish in your heart. Not that kind of touch. Bad touch. Stranger danger. One Moosh just like got sick up there. It's like, I just looked at that one Moosh, it's like, are you alright? Like, he don't look well, man. The other two is just spinning around just fine. Well, we got one there, it's like, I'm sick, I can't keep up with you. Oh, no. I go upside down. Oh, I got flat. Oh, okay. Okay, I think I got it out. Okay. Oh, no, it's not going good. Sorry, boys, I can't keep up with you. This is just—it's just not my day. Rest in peace, Senator Moosh. You're planning on coming down anytime soon? Because I can't touch you from down here. Oh, yes. Let me position myself real quick. Well, this is awkward. You gonna do the thing soon? It may be that you need to actually speak your wish aloud for dramatic effect. So tell me, Zealous, what is your wish? Well, that should be obvious. I wish for Flappy Moosh. Okay. This is Flappy Moosh. This is my fucking game. What the hell? What are you supposed to do? Oh, you can. Oh. Oh damn. This is creative Moosh. Damn. Oh my. Oh my. Whew. Okay, I'm getting the hang of it. Woo! I'm getting the hang of it. I will master this. It is my destiny to master everything that's Flappy Moosh. I will get. Ah! Damn. Damn. Okay, focus. It is Flappy Moosh. I cannot let anything Flappy Moosh defeat me. Forget the credits. I will flap to the end of time. Yes! Oh, what's going on?
You've come a long way.
Okay. Come on, buddy. Law. Come on. I'm getting serious now. Flappy Moosh is throwing fucking bananas at ya. Damn. Damn, what the hell? Oh, man. Damn. Listen there, buddy. Oh. What is going on? I'm so confused. Oh, I gotta keep pressing the button?